lateral shoulder raise. You're going to feel a lot of that tension up at the top, which is typically where you're going to feel the tension anyways. You're going to bring your hands outward away from your body and up toward the level of your shoulder. A couple of things you can do to keep your shoulders and your body safe while you do it. Keep the abs engaged, keep your chest proud, shoulders down and back. Packing your shoulder is going to put the load in the musculature of the shoulder as opposed to the joint. If you feel any undue strain in your shoulder, just don't lift it up as high. You're going to want to lift it right up to the edge before you would feel that undue strain. If you feel the undue strain, obviously just bring it back or lower the resistance for the lateral shoulder raise. Another thing you're going to want to do is keep your elbows slightly bent. And the more you bend your elbow, the easier that shoulder raise will be, that lateral shoulder raise will be. So that's another way to reduce the leverage or reduce the force that your shoulder is feeling.